Hello guys, this is Raven from Digi Integrity. Today we are going to see some interesting tech news in episode 175. JioPhone Next is confirmed to launch early next month. Multiple leaks have already confirmed the possible specification of what it could be, the most affordable Android 11 OS powered smartphone. The JioPhone Next is likely to be locked to the Jio network itself. Itel has already launched a few budget smartphones in India early this year. Now the company is apparently gearing up for the launch of a new smartphone which would feature a large battery and a water drop notch on the display. As we are moving towards the age of robotics, we have seen several companies unveiling their advanced robots in the market. While the healthcare sector has faced COVID-19 as a major crisis in these 2 years, we have seen robots like Moxie help frontline workers to cope up with the pandemic. Now to help with the ongoing battle, a new humanoid robot called Grace has been designed by the Hong Kong-based company called Hanson Robotics. Hanson Robotics, for those unaware, is the same company that developed Sophia, which is one of the most popular humanoid robots in the world. Now the robotic company Hanson Robotics unveiled their latest invention, Grace, which is a humanoid robot designed to help doctors in these trying times. Grace is especially a nurse robot equipped with sensors including a thermal camera fixed on their chest that detects patient temperature and pulse. Grace is designed especially to converse with the elderly people who have been isolated due to COVID-19. Grace is also programmed to speak multiple languages including English, Mandarin and Cantonese. It can also conduct talk therapy and even paint pictures. OnePlus has expanded its smartwatch range far and wide for both main series and the Note series. After seeing Note CE N200 and obviously the standard Note 2, a arrival of OnePlus Note AC 2 now appears, which arouses a series of doubts, but it seems to be a new smartphone. The Realme GT Neo 2 design renders and the key specifications have been leaked. Realme GT Neo 2 to be powered by a Snapdragon 870 processor and it will be having a 64 megapixel triple camera on the back. The Realme GT Neo 2 looks like a premium phone in the Realme GT series. It has curved edges on the back and a vertical camera housing. The GT Neo 2 also looks slim and lightweight, though we don't have the exact measurement details yet. The camera module on the back houses a 3 camera along with a dual LED flash. On the front, we have a large display with minimal bezels and a punch-hole notch cutout for the selfie camera. Realme 8s has been teased by the Realme on Twitter. Realme has confirmed that it will launch the world's first Dimensity 810 powered phone. The Realme 8s has been in the rumor mill for quite some time. A current Geekbench listing of Microsoft Surface Go 3 has revealed an impressive array of new features that are now primed to be an imminent release. Going by the listing on the Geekbench platform, the new benchmark scores of the Surface Go 3 has however indicated that there would be up to 2 versions of the Microsoft Surface Go 3. One of the models is powered by an Intel Pentium Gold with 4GB of RAM, while the other model will be powered by the Intel Core i3 which has a 8GB of RAM. The Microsoft Surface Go with a Pentium Gold processor scores around 3197 for single core and 5643 for the multi-score. And the performance of Surface Go 2 has hovered around 2200 for the single score and the 4400 for the multi-score. Apple Watch 7 clones have started popping up in China even before the launch of a smartwatch by Apple. The fake clones cost us around 350 to 400 yuan, that is approximately ₹4,400. Apple currently is the biggest player in the global smartwatch sector with a market share of 52.5%. The Apple Watch 7 is expected to launch later next month along with the iPhone 13. Heat dissipation has become a hot topic for high-end smartphones, especially the ones running on the top-of-the-line chipsets like Snapdragon 888 Plus, which will power the upcoming Red Magic 6S Pro. The gaming brand has been posting teasers about the advanced cooling solution it has devised for the new phone. One of the teasers boasts about some space-grade technology, a graphene cooling sheet. If we are reading the machine transition light, this will be coupled with an active cooling fan, which has become a staple for this series. The Honor 50 series was unveiled in mid-June and went on sale 10 days later. The vanilla Honor 50 and 50 Pro were available in 4 color option at launch, but now there is a 5th color option, the limited edition Honor Code colorway. It features the letters of Honor scrambled randomly on the back, the color of the background and of the letters shift depending on the angle of the light reflecting off them. And of course there is a matching wallpaper already preloaded. The limited edition units cost the same as the standard ones. The proper launch is set for September 3rd at 10 a.m. Chinese time. Huawei, the Chinese-based technology giant, which has been struggling to retain its position in the market, and it is set to announce something exciting today. Huawei has officially shared a new teaser poster hinting at the arrival of new products as well as exclusive partner. The details will be revealed on today. Huawei just patented another smartphone that features a rollable display. As per the previous report, a possible future Mate phone with an arc display and what appeared to be a Mate X rollable a couple of weeks ago. Now a new patent reveals another futuristic Mate model with a rollable display and a triple camera setup. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.